The first song of Homi Ajania's much-anticipated film Finding Fanny was released today. What's very interesting about the song Fanny Re is that Homi has convinced his stellar cast, which includes Deepika Padukone, Arjun Kapoor, Pankaj Kapoor, Nasiruddin Shah and Dimple Kapadia, to shoot a quirky music video that is on the lines of the texture of the film. Homi roped in choreographer Shamak Davar for this video that has the cast doing a freewheeling dance number. Click here to watch the official song. Finding Fanny will be released in Hindi and English. A quirky comedy, it narrates the story of five oddballs who venture out in search of Stephanie Fernandez. The film traces their journey as the characters find meaning to their otherwise pointless lives. The film is set to hit the theatres on the 12th of September 2014. So what do you think of Fanny Re? Drop in your thoughts in the comment section below. Also hit the like button and surely subscribe to Bollywood Hangover.